introducing the challenger from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley. You know, Corey, as soon as Mojo shed that loser Zack Ryder, he's completely changed his life.
You're absolutely right. It's been a straight upward ascent for Mojo Rawley.
You mean when Mojo stabbed Zack Ryder in the back?
Maybe Zack Ryder should have done better.
Maybe Mojo should have been more honorable, more upfront about his desires.
Honor doesn't win championships, Byron. You can't buy a house with good intentions.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, weighing in at 288 pounds,
this is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
For this title before. The hardcore title on the line tonight, and I should add, it is not being defended under the 24/7 rule.
Oh, kind of a shame, because I totally try to pin the champ before he enters the ring.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that, Saxton.
Look out here!
Looking for a suplex.
Oh, Buster!
Double axe handle.
Elbow right to the back of the neck. Oh, man, right to the neck. Straight punch.
Up and around. Uh-oh. What a throw.
Mojo Rawley makes the cover.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, what a strike to the back. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? And R-Truth evades that one. He's in big trouble. Right to the skull. This could be huge. Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Oh, chop block.
Back into the ring. What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game. He continues to press forward. He's gaining the upper hand here. He's in control. Suplex. Escapes in a nick of time. This could mean trouble. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. An easy kick out for Mojo Rawley. Not even close. He wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Ah, snap there. Ooh!
Here comes Michael.
R-Truth has the shoulders down early. And he kicks out again. That would have been a shocker. Mojo Rawley with some good timing here. A right to the gut. What the? And down with the suplex.
If I was Mojo Rawley, I'd make sure I don't forget the task at hand.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Oh, geez, that could kick you out.
Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
And you know what's next, guys? That should do it right there!
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Triple Threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
But only one will be leaving victorious, and that's this guy.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.